वेलकम टू अवर चैनल। टुडे लेट अस नो अबाउट पार्टनरशिप एंड जॉइंट हिंदू फैमिली। ये रेंडिटिकी उंडे फ्यूचर्स गुरिंची तेलुसुकुंदाम। क्रिएशन पार्टनरशिप कम्स इंटू एग्जिस्टेंस बाय एन एग्रीमेंट। ए जॉइंट हिंदू फैमिली इज क्रिएटेड बाय स्टेटस or operation of law. No agreement is needed for it. Ante partnership ki agreement untadi, joint hindu family ki agreement avasaram ledu. Regulating law. A partnership is governed by the provisions of the Indian Partnership Act 1932. A joint Hindu family business is governed by Hindu law. Admission of new members. No person can be admitted to the existing partnership without the consent of all the other partners. Aithe HUF lo a person becomes a member ante co-personer in joint Hindu family by his birth. Puttutatone athanu member avutadu. Minor member. A minor cannot become a partner in a firm. He can be admitted only to the benefits of the firm. In joint Hindu family, a person becomes a co-personer right on his birth. Number of members. There is a limit on the number of partners in a firm, but there is no limit on the number of co-personers in HUF. Authority for active participation. Each partner can participate in the business of the firm and bind the other partners by his acts. Ade joint Hindu family lo aithe this authority rests with karta only. Of course, the other members can be allowed by Karta to take part in family business. Liability of members. In partnership, the liability of all the partners is unlimited. They are personally liable to third parties for the debts of the firm. In joint Hindu family, only Karta's liability is unlimited. The other co-personer's liability is limited only to their shares in the family property. Akademo unlimited aithe ikkademo Karta di matrame unlimited, migilina co-personer's di limited liability. Right to demand accounts. Each partner has a right to inspect and copy the account books. He can demand even the account of past dealings. Ade Hindu joint family la aithe the co-personers have no right to ask for the account of past dealings. They can ask for the position of the existing assets only. Death of a member. In the absence of any agreement to the contrary, partnership is dissolved on the death of any partner. Joint Hindu family lo aithe it continues to operate even after the death of a co-partner. Idi kluptanga distinct features between partnership firm and joint Hindu family. మరొక వీడియోలో కలుసుకునే వరకు సెలవు.